and the result is just, well, fucking beautiful. Ramping up both these shows' bombastic, overdramatic appeal, as well as the delightfully homoerotic undertones.